This is a country which is now on its knees. It's a country which needs a prayer. It's a country which needs love and solidarity from other nations. And genuine interventions from the international community to help stop whatever armed groups are trying to do to continue war in the Congo.